It tells me there's a card enemies.
Lovely.
I need 100% this. Nice. Any room for bread? What? Well, got any bread? Three is definitely not going to be enough, but it's a start. One, so that's just... He left? I don't know maths. Getting there. Only items. That's not going to happen. Ooh, it's red now. Oh, okay. Apparently we've entered other space. Oh, well, there's the exit. Convenient. Hey, Dandy. How's it going? By the way, I have a new outfit for Max. It's entertaining, and will completely detract from any seriousness from now on. Like, completely. There is no longer any semblance of... Oof. Actually, Fireball will want to see this. Hang on, where is he? You still trying to do your pacifist run of GTA or whatever? Oof. That is a big oof, Dandy. Can't carry any more bread. Oof. The bakery will be so disappointed. Because you know how we've been complaining about the lack of clowns, Barbo? Well, yeah, there's been no clowns for like ages. Yeah, I finally traded in some medals to fucking what's his face. I know, I hate it too. I've still got his other outfit though, so it's not like it's permanent. I don't think he does. I don't think he's gonna explode. No. Look at this nightmare. Thank you. Most of these I kill in like one combo at the moment. I think the only ones that I'm not getting are the Jokers. Because they're weirdly strong. Oh, speaking of one. What Geostones must I need now? Like, I've... really certain I've fully rebuilt the fucking garden. Restore my weapon HP, but not my HP. Dick. Really? Oh, fuck it, I'm just gonna... so you're just going to restore the weapon HP then. I see how it is, game. I'm honestly going to be rather grateful to complete this game when I start streaming some other shit, you know? I mean, I know I'm fully capable of streaming other shit alongside this, but I don't know. I like to complain. There's the thing. Alright, man. Catch you later. God, that is horrifying. Yeah, it seems like it would be, man. Like, doing pacifist in any game that doesn't innately have that mechanic sounds like it's gonna be a fucking nightmare. Without healing. Do that. In theory, I can do that. Yeah. I got the moon column diorama thing, finally. I can actually, like, make a better one. Oh wait, no, what did I needed firehouse, didn't I? That was the thing that I didn't have for it. No, stove, that's what I don't have. Apparently I don't have a stove. Yet. Where would I find the stove? Ah, Max's house's kitchen. Okay, let's do that. And by later, I mean like after I finish this mission. Run back there and get the stove. Didn't I, however, I did unlock Samurai this, didn't I? Yeah, Samurai 3. Did I make one? I did not. That's a dead end. I think the way this play, this chunk of the dungeon looks, with like all the shiny shit in the floor and all that, it's cool. Fuck me, that's a lot of dungeon I've not been to yet. How dare you hit me? Oh Christ.
Which shall it be?
Very good.
Here what the fuck are you? Soul Breaker. Sorry. You can get the next one, Dandy. Thank you. I seem to get them fairly commonly at least, so probably won't have to wait long, don't worry. Fuck me, it's a lot of stuff. A mimic for the last thing. What? What have I missed? I went through like everything. Where did I miss somebody? Are you kidding me? Really? I was over there. Oh, I wonder if there's like a new torso piece I can make for Steve. Probably not legs or anything. Fucking rain ghost. Mainly focus on weapon. That's true. Yeah. He's tank. He's pretty tanky as is, I suppose. That's 60. You're at 69. Okay, so this. Yeah. We'll go with whatever this thing is. Okay, so it's a regular gun. Not a machine gun. Right, so that's where we're headed. It does look like a laser gun, but it doesn't fire like a laser gun. That was terrible. That was pretty good. That could have been better. Yeah, that's terrible. Hey! What's this gonna be? Resurrection powder. Nice. I'll happily take some resurrection powder. That just sounds like a name for, like, cocaine or something. Yeah, I can imagine some fucking greasy ne'er-do-well sidling up to me in a dark alley going, "Here, mate, you fancy some resurrection powder?" Oh yeah, I might have the, like, final part of the garden I can make as well. Hello. Potato pie, nice. I want to make sure I don't miss any of these, like, little level up items. Because they're very helpful. Alright. One, there's two, there's three. Potato pie, there's four. Fruit of Eden. Can't carry anything else, oh okay. Doesn't really matter, I'll use it on Monica because I use her more. Parfait. I think Ems is at work just now. Or at least like on her way back from. Probably be here soon enough. We'll be going till about 10 o'clock my time anyway. Fucking chair. A nuisance. Right. Stardust Pond. I believe that is the last thing. I do forget that you're here as well.
You were going to steal something, weren't you? Tell the truth.
No, I just wanted to look at the flowers. Is there a problem here?
Your Highness, this little brat here snuck into the garden. I am sure he was planning on stealing something from the castle.
No, I already told you. I just wanted to look at the flowers. Let me go! Release him.
Huh?
Just do it.
Yes, Your Highness.
So, you like flowers, do you?
Yeah, I do. Looking at them somehow makes me feel good.
Oh, then I guess you're not a thief.
That is not conclusive proof whatsoever.
Oh, you believe me?
What? You're lying?
Oh, it's really true.
Very well, I believe you. So, where did you come from?
The moon.
I don't have a home. I'm all alone.
I see.
Hey, Emma.
All right. From now on, I'm putting you in. in charge of this flower bed.
What?
Your Highness!
No way. Really? Well, why me?
I thought you liked flowers.
Yes, but...
Do you mean to disobey the Queen's orders?
Okay, I'll do it.
Alright, Emzy.
Like a caretaker, right?
When you're back.
I guess that wouldn't be too bad.
So, what's your name?
Name? My name?
It's okay. That's fine. Your name here at the castle will be Cyrus. What do you think?
Cyrus?
Yes, I think it suits you well. I want you to give all these flowers here plenty of love and attention.
Oh, overloaded. Any like cyclone shit or oh, can level up our weapon. yeah. I thought that was pretty self-explanatory, Emma. He's being wholesome. How much have I actually got that I can... on 18. All right, and I need 39. That is agonizingly close, and I hate it. Wait, what? I can do it! Finally! Hey. Don't bully him just because he wants to be part of the enemy team. Well... machine gun arm can fuck right off. Laser arm, kinda useless. Samurai body, don't need you anymore. Samurai arm 3, you can go. I've started running out of space, so. Need to take a foot with a pond, I know that much as well. At this pond. Yeah, I didn't think it would happen either, but apparently so. And that is the thing, and I'm annoyed that it's not giving me the thing. To make venting, right. Oh, actually, I can make that. I require. What do I need? Firehouse, relaxation fountain, and candle. I'm 90% sure I got Firehouse. Yeah. Fuck it. God for that. Firehouse is a missable one, so it's a good thing I've got that. Okay, so there we go. Got that. Electric sesame. Do I not have the electric sesame thing yet? No, I don't. Okay, well, in that case, I need to go back to the future. To G parts. Parts is on the second floor, I think. Yeah, it's G-weapon. That's the thing. Sesame, cool. That, I need the moon and the sun. Well, I've got both of those. Oh yeah, I need a stove as well, so I need to go to Max's house. Actually, while I'm here, I should get some more fuel. This guy sells it. Thank you. Ah, bollocks. The kitchen is like this way. Right. Stove, there we go. In that case, I can make the Nova Cannon 3, I think it is. Yes. So, sun, stove, and moon column. A bunch of sticky clay and a bunch of holy element. A lot of holy element. I don't know how much it actually was, but fuck it. Not as if I'm lacking for money at the moment, is it? Nice. Sell the pieces I don't need anymore. Such a silver cannon 2. Feather leg. And the old piece of body. I should probably look into what would be the next energy thing. Sun chamber. Okay, that's later. Oh, decent upgrade as is. So, can't complain. Can't complain. Nightmarish. It really is. Every time I see his face, it's awful. This is speedy. Probably could and should have upgraded the energy pack as well. What rule? If it's something unsavory, I would appreciate if you just message me. Oh. I mean, it's a dick move if you take advantage of it, but at the same time it makes sense. The food's absolute garbage, you won't want to pay for it, so. I imagine it incentivizes businesses to serve quality food, otherwise you get no money for it. So, yeah, I can actually kind of agree with it, I suppose. Serve better product, and that way people will pay you. I personally would never do it. I would feel like an arsehole, because it's like, if the food's bad, it's not necessarily everybody's fault. Like, I'm not going to take it out on the waiter, for example, who'll probably get it in the neck. If, like, I decided not to pay because I thought the food was shit. It would be the chef's fault. So, I probably wouldn't take advantage of that law, but I wouldn't, like, call for it to be stopped or anything, because it makes sense, in all honesty. I didn't even know that was a rule or law or whatever. Quite honestly. Wow. I think like 90%, maybe not 90, but like a good 50% of this stream's time has been taken up playing this fucking golf minigame. Think that was a good hit. Yeah, it was pretty good. And it would be a waiter or a waitress, depending on if it's male or female, is the word you're looking for. Alternatively, you can just call them a server. Totally planned. Ooh, some level up powder. Yep, we're getting there. Nearly there. Holy war and a mimic. Gonna ram me, what the fuck? I didn't know we had that attack. Didn't know we could do that. More holy water. That's twice now I've gotten holy water out of a chest. What's coming up that's gonna require holy attacks? Because it's gonna be something. Look at all the map and the crystal are right next to each other. Thank you. Fuck's sake, I keep leveling up the golf club. You'd think I'd have learned by now. Okay. Get one. Two. Let's kind of flatter it over there. That clearly went through it. There we go. Well, that was so difficult. Nice hacks, yeah, I know, precisely. My elite hacking skills at playing golf. Oh, unless you're meaning the emulator, then yeah, fair enough. Final battle, this one's called. Interesting. Evil Nail. Alright, sorry about that. Okay. I'm still convinced that the fucking machine gun arms are doing better right now. Yeah, they're definitely doing better at the moment. I don't think I'm able to hit mimics with the thing. Thankfully, like, a bunch of these enemies are tall enough that the machine gun arm still hits it. Item here. That's not gonna be too hard, it's like two hits. Now that I've said that, it's gonna take me like 12 tries. almost got it in one. I'm not gonna stream stall it, but that could have been done in one. I could really do with some flamestone, admittedly. Alright, boss level! Done with this chapter, and we've got about 3 hours to go. Actually, about two, considering. Started an hour later today. Ooh, this place looks cool. Spooky ass red floor.
Listen well. If you wish to see my master, you must first speak his true name. That is correct. You may pass.
What the hell were these things for then? These fucking magic stones. Oh shit, they're like spectrum shit. Okay, I thought they were like unlock. I thought they were like keys or something. Okay. Well, here we go, boss time. I should have equipped his actual wrench instead of. And maybe not have equipped the. Clown shit.
Griffin!
It's all over for you! I hope you're ready!
They've clearly learned absolutely nothing.
So, you think you can conquer me, do you? I commend you on being able to bring this palace down. But you underestimate me.
Yeah, the little rabbit kid, that's him. Magic, MZ.
In fact, I believe a demonstration of my true power is in order.
That was even beefier.
Now you shall pay for your transgressions and disappear from the face of the world.
Now, I know I need to take a photo of something in this fight, and I have no idea what it is. All I know is it's called Legend of the Moon. Take a picture of the falling moon of destruction while doing something about it. Okay. Ow.
Oh.
mind. Jesus, okay. He kicked her ass. Revive Monica real quick. I don't think I'm actually damaging him. Oh no, I am. It's just so tiny. Good God. Ow. What the fuck? I can't, like, escape half of his hits. What the hell? Like, chill over here, away from him. Oh, fuck. Do I maybe need to, because I keep noticing the blue one kind of come like hangs down low. Like the Atlamillion shit. Am I like able to steal those from him? Ow. Okay, so that's unsurvivable. What the fuck? Like, goddamn. Yeah, apparently I need to hit the Atlamilia, which sucks. Since those things move around a lot. I've like stopped doing actual damage to him. More or less. Oof. Okay. Round one. Zooming.
Alexander, we have to run. Our enemies are almost here.
Oh, I didn't realize I had to press it.
No.
I'm done.
Go alone, Cyrus. I'll stay behind.
No, I see.
I won't do that. You'll be killed.
Please, Cyrus, just do as I say. I am queen of this land. Whatever may happen, I must live as this country lives and die as this country dies.
It's the same voice actor that does Cubert Farnsworth from Futurama. You know, the clone of the professor, his little kid.
That is my role. Now go, Cyrus, please. No.
No! Alexandra!
You don't know them? Oh, okay. Quick save there. Well, now that he's on the ground, maybe I can actually hit him. Oh, fuck me, that does so much more damage. She got destroyed. Gonna try that again. All right. That doesn't seem to be working. What about the samurai swords? Or, you know. Definitely not that. And those only do 44. However, they do stun him with every hit. And he destroyed the raid pod insanely quickly. Fucking hell. Isn't there a thing I can use which like slows them down? Yeah, these things. Wait, no, those make you thirsty, so I probably shouldn't use that. Alright, never mind. I didn't quite think that would work. It's that hit, it's that, like, last bit of his combo that keeps fucking getting me. Bollocks.
Hmm.
Oh, okay. Depressed bunny boy.
Alexandra. I'm all alone now. The humans started attacking and killing each other just for a few shiny stones. But when they gathered all the stones together, Alexandra, you knew this would happen, didn't you? Those humans. It would be better if they never existed. If only it had been just you and me from the beginning. Those humans.
They're mildly racist, they are, bunny boy. Oh shit. Oh god, what's he doing now? I don't have a whole lot of healing items. I knew I should have gone back to get more. I am an idiot. Are you kidding me? I don't have my cam on. Hey, there we go. In theory. The vocal range of Mark Hamill, ladies and gentlemen.
It's true that
that humans have strong desires, and they often make mistakes when they try to fulfill those desires. But humans also possess something very important. I think that even you know what that is, Cyrus. You've been watching this whole time, haven't you? You've seen the boy on his journey. You realized a long time ago that you are wrong this time. The precious thing they have inside them, it's something that must not be destroyed. Something that must be passed on. Remember back, Cyrus. Remember that you have an important role in life. You must remember.
Alexandra, I don't understand. I just don't understand.
Oh. Oh shit. What's this?
I'm tired of your whining. Your rule is finished.
Oh dear. I don't know what the fuck that is. Jesus, okay. He's kind of cool. Look at her face. Okay.
Could this be the Star of Oblivion? The moon! It's falling!
He's like, you what?
What? Still alive, are you? I'll fix that little oversight now.
Oh, shit! Alright. Little bunny boy just got impaled. That's dark. I mean, I thought maybe he'd move out the way.
You? Max, don't worry about me. Just go after him.
Mm-hmm. Oh god. We're in space now. What the fuck? Dream Shredding Fang.
Mammo.
Right, okay. So what have we got? Is this a boss rush? Can I leave? Can't leave? Okay. I shouldn't have thrown that. I didn't mean to throw that. What is going on here? One thing I can do, though, is I can make a better... I can make the final upgrade to the power pack. I need... things... Power chandelier. Hot. And light of the something or other. It's a scoop, I think. Where is it? Light of Luna Stone. You'd have that. Oh, I think I saw it. Yep. So it wasn't a scoop.
Say cheese!
Damn it, I need more sturdy rocks. Oh. Guess I'm going this way. F1 that. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more fights by the looks of things. Potentially. Why do I feel like incredibly underprepared for this, but who's here? Oh, it's the Memo Eater. No, it's a nightmare. That's pretty fucking horrifying. Yeah, that's pretty nightmarish. Run away from me, you little bitch. Oh, I kind of melted. That was gross. Hang on. Can I make any, like, food items? I know, like, there's a couple things you can... create recovery items. Here we go. Burning Dragonfire, Pork Dumpling, and Special Peking Duck. I think I've got all of those. You'd have all of those. The Burning Dragonfire is a scoop, I remember getting that one. Nice, nice, premium chicken.
Say cheese!
Anything else? Make some cheese as well. Cheese, that's cafe sign, Lao Chow's trademark. What was the other one? I've completely forgotten already. Cafe sign. These are the two slightly better recovery items, so if I can make a full stack of each, I'll be pretty golden, right? I don't have any tasty water. And I do not have anywhere near enough life element. Bollocks. Alright, well, no food for me. Let's make, like, one of the premium chicken, I suppose. And I think I can make tasty water. Okay, that's more recovery items than I had a couple seconds ago, so I can live with that. Take a focus on this max, so I hope I can actually defeat the boss, you know? Like the final boss, not these ones. Oh, it's just a dragon. The howl that echoes in dreams, black dragon. Oh, hey, Val. Oh, I think it's... Okay, no, this is not the last. This is, like, the third last. Okay. Let's see, what's the boss gonna be here? It is. Hello. Uther. Ooh, that makes sense. Did he just fucking taunt me? Hit. I need to see that's cool, because the first one of these that you fight, like the silver ones that appear in I think the volcano dungeon, they were called Arthur. I fought Lancelots in like the last couple levels there. Well, we're on the way to the final boss ending. So or seemingly the final boss. Like, this looks pretty fucking final, don't it? We've got one more little mini boss. And then the final boss. I'm just gonna this is such a long fucking walkway, I'm just gonna speed it up real quick. Yes, we will complete the game looking like a clown, because why not? Or theoretically complete the game. I should. I'll just do it here. Oh. Hello. He does look kind of cool. Shame my minigun is cooler. Also though, this I think will be the actual like final fight, so I'm just gonna... Oh shit, I don't actually have any more fuel. Fuck, I thought I did. Problematic. Hang on. I know I can craft it. What do I need to craft it? Moonstone shards, mud, and stardust pond. Oh no, because I need improved bombs in order to... Are you kidding me? I can make those. I can't make those because I don't have fucking coal. I never went back to get it. Bollocks. Well. Seems like we'll be struggling through this legitly. This is gonna suck. Unless, of course, the raid pod can just wipe him out. Immediately. Be hilarious. But I doubt it. Oh, okay. No. No talk. Ow. Okay. Instant death. Love it. Gonna take a while. Really. No effect. What? What am I supposed to do? Excuse me? What? I can dodge that? Lee? Okay, I'm just gonna restart this again. It seems like the raid pod literally does no damage to him as well, by the way, which is wonderful. Jesus. Oh my god. I can't let anyone become incapacitated because I can't revive them. So... there's going to be a lot of restarting here, I think. Incredibly annoying. He does so much damage. Like, as soon as he gets in close, it's over. Basically. Fucking hell. Oh, it's the fucking tracking on that. This is gonna take a while, clearly. Just no fucking way. Oh, that, you know it, game. No, can't do any damage with it. Great. I'm just gonna... What do I do? What do I do there? What the actual fuck? Jesus. Like, the thing says to run and hide behind one of the walls, but like, there's no walls to hide behind. Like, I'm looking at a guide for it and shit, you know? suit here? No? Because he's on this fucking side, of course he is. Oh my god, I survived it. I mean, no effect. No, Emma, that's the sound of my head against a wall right now. What? I have no idea. I physically can't do this unless I get him with melee, at which point he then destroys me immediately. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh. I thought I'd see the day when Max was the more viable combatant. Where's he? I don't have enough time to do this. You can only damage him as the person that he is the same color as him, like with the Atlamilia of the same color. So when he's blue, only Max can damage him. He can only be damaged by them specifically, not by like shit used by them. And the moon fell anyway. There's a timer. Damn it. Right, where? Yeah, I've got a strategy nailed down now. I need to just beat him into coming for me with melee. Which he's now going to stop doing, of course. He legitimately is, isn't he? I was blocking. What the fuck, game? That was annoying.
If you kill me now, you will all be dead yourselves when the moon falls. You'll find me in hell, waiting for you.
Dark. Cloud. Haha.
Inside me. Then again, it was probably me who created it in the first place.
Yep, good job.
At last, it's all over.
Not really, man. It's falling down, it's your fault.
Alexandra, I remember. I've remembered what I have to do. I know what was passed on to me in my memory. How to stop the Star of Oblivion.
It looks high as fuck.
I'm the guardian of the stars. One day, there'll be no need for the Star of Oblivion. And I'll be the one who disarms it. The Ancient Ones told my ancestors how to stop the Star of Oblivion. But that memory was locked away. My family has passed down that knowledge from generation to generation. One day, when humans became worthy, the Star of Oblivion was to be stopped. That is my role and my purpose. At last, that time has come. Now there is no need for the Blue Moon. Moon! You have fulfilled your purpose. Return to the dust that bore you.
Rabbit yells at Moon.
Alexandra, this is what you meant, isn't it?
Congratulations, Cyrus. You were magnificent.
Alexandra. Thank you. You opened my eyes. I think I always been waiting for this moment. Time to say farewell. Goodbye, my friends.
Friends? You tried to kill us like 10 minutes ago. Kinda wholesome, won't lie.
So, beneath it all, Cyrus was just a nice little boy with a huge responsibility.
You tried to kill us.
So
you can't.
Big, he almost couldn't handle
you
it.
Can't make excuses, Monica. He
but
literally tried to end the world.
He can call home.
Yeah. Thanks to Cyrus, the world can go on without being destroyed ever again.
That's what you hope.
The ruler of darkness, Emperor Griffin. There never really was such a person. He was just a mass illusion created by the evil in men's hearts.
Wow, that's pretty deep, Max. Kind of poetic, really.
Well, you know.
We've sure been through a lot, but I guess it's over. There's only one moon in the sky now.
Yeah, and so it begins. A new era bathed in the light of a single moon.
Ugh, that's laying it on a bit thick. But will people ever believe there was once two moons?
Yeah, there's another game with it. You visit one of them. That's where the rabbits live. For some fucking reason.
People can lock their special memories in their hearts. But at some point, they just forget to take them out again. This incredible adventure that we all shared, one day, it may too end up being forgotten. The people in the future will likely forget many things. The fact that I was here, and also that long ago, two moons shined down from the starry sky.
Complete the game. But there is the other dungeon, which maybe we should do. I don't know.
It's time for us to say goodbye too, eh, Max? It was fun traveling with you. I won't ever forget you.
Fair enough.
And Max, you'd better not forget me either.
You fish after you do the other dungeon.
Don't worry.
No. I'm not gonna do Dark Cloud 2 fishing streak.
Or how we fought together. I could never forget any of that.
Well, good then.
I consider it a true honor to have met you, Max.
That goes for me as well.
Max, you were wonderful. I'm so proud of you.
Mother.
It's time to say goodbye, Max. Be strong, my son.
I will. And I'm not going to cry. I've seen lots of tears shed lately, and it's made me a stronger person.
Oh great, now he's an edgelord.
There was so much I wanted to tell you. And there was so much I wanted to hear about you. I'm so sorry.
I know. I'll write you a letter, Mother. I'll put in it everything that happened on our adventure. Then I'll hide the letter right here. so that it'll reach you even in the future. Mother?
Okay.
Yes. I look forward to that.
Mother, I'm so happy that I was able to meet you.
Always.
Just travel to the future, man. You have a train that can travel through time.
Mother.
The Chrono Union is closing. This journey was like some kind of dream. Castles floating in the air, moons becoming one.
Yeah, just like a dream.
You're right. Your journey was just a dream.
It wasn't just a dream.
There's always been just one moon. All this may just have been a long, long dream shown to us humans by the ancients to warn us.
A dream, huh? Yeah, right.
Well, nice. Mother, it turned out a little long, but this is finally the end of my letter.
Oh, he's not dressed like a clown anymore.
We really had an amazing adventure. But it was a lot of fun, too. After all, I managed to meet you and Monica. Finally, this is our true goodbye. Please, Mother, don't forget about me. Take care. I'll be here in my time, doing fine. Farewell to my future.
That's a massive
mother.
Pen, by the way. I thought his head was about to explode. Is that ending? Christ. Okay. There is sadly no Dark Cloud 3. I mean that genuinely, sadly. He's put a gun to his head. Yeah, he's been held hostage. Oh my god, Soppy music over the credits, which I can't skip, by the way, so. I'm just gonna, there we go, just gonna mute it and just let it play through as fast as it can. Ugh, god. Now I guess we'll suffer through it. Why not? Only the strong ones can stand a day. I'm not going to fish for like 10 minutes, man. It's boring as fuck. I didn't enjoy it when I was like not even forced to do it, so. My guy. No. Not happening. Well, officially I have completed the main story, and while I said I may complete the final dungeon, probably not. Easy with these kinds of games and having soppy, pointless songs. Yeah, I'm muted. That's awful. Why? I will never forgive games that do not let you skip the credits. Like, please. No one cares about the credits. Oh, might be done, actually. Nope, never mind. Actually, yeah, it's done. When this wonderful... Nope. Okay, here we go. Hey, so that was the end. We have the optional dungeon, I suppose. We'll do a couple levels. I'm not gonna complete it all. I'm also incredibly happy to have finished this fucking game. I say that as if I didn't enjoy it. I did enjoy this. This has been great fun.
Hey, Max, I've made a decision.
Oh, God.
About what? Well, I've decided. I'm going to revitalize the whole area. Oh. And the first step is to expand the Blackstone Railroad to cover all of it. What do you reckon, Max? Will you help?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, then, I've got a favor to ask. I want you to go to the mine and search out some Zelmite, which we need for fuel.
Some Zelmite?
Even if we lay the tracks, we don't have enough Zelmite for the train to run. I feel like somewhere in Palm Mine, there's a huge deposit waiting to be discovered.
Of course there is.
And I want you to look for it.
Of course you do.
Okay, I got it.
You know the way into the mine, don't you? It's in the park. I'll have it open for you, so go and have a look. I'm counting on you, Max.
Chapter 8, The Forgotten Adventure.
Okay, so I can no longer turn into Monica, so all that work upgrading that sword was literally for nothing. Still missing like 3 people in the notebook. Still don't know who they are. Maybe one of them is this pleb. Doubt it, but. Okay. Safe to say he's expanded his stock.
Maybe. We'll see what this dungeon's like. Maybe do up to like, I don't know. We'll figure it out. Do I really not have any things of, like, a statue? Probably not. Oh. Oh, for the love of fucks. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's not happening. Well, yeah, that's because I'm a very small streamer, man. Well, yeah, it's hardly gonna get raided by fucking Otsdarva, am I? Your point being? Okay, I don't see this. We're not gonna do much of this dungeon today. He's like stabbed my kidney with a fucking wrench. Do you know what? That's it. That's it. We've completed Dark Cloud 2. Cool. Do something else from now on. This took so long. It was pretty short. Well, shorter beam this time. Let's raid someone. Like he just mentioned. Yeah, why not? There will be other games streamed from now on, yes. No, I'm not gonna play anything else today. Not on the stream, at least. Either way, thanks for watching. You know the drill. So, but there will be more played. I'll figure something else out to play tomorrow. I have other stuff, so. Either way, thank you for watching. See you next time. Keep